At any time?
I want to thank my parents as well, mom and dad. Ever since I've been three, I've been playing hockey. So I think I started playing travel hockey when I was 10 or 12, and ever since they've been going east to west across the nation to get me to where I want to be. I paid for a lot of things, especially juniors. I played up in Alaska, so they played for a lot of my flights. So I thank my parents, and I also want to give a special thanks to Luke Strand. I think he's coaching over in Sioux City now. He helped me get here to the university, so I would like to thank him too.